Zibo, come from Beijing. I know Xikun since I was in primary school. And we come here for the HOTPOT, come from Chongqing. It was very famous. Chongqing HOTPOT is famous for its spicy. People like to have a very spicy HOTPOT because it's very delicious. And this HOTPOT has two different soups. Right here is a spicy one. So people from Sichuan and Chongqing like that very much. And that one is bone soup. It contains with mushrooms and harris that can cure your disease. This meatball, you put it in here, it's gonna be at the bottom. But you wait like 3 minutes, it's gonna be ready. This is lamb. You put it into the hot pot. It's gonna be ready real quick.